And now it works after I reset it. This is ridiculous.